episode 3, the final episode of the Walking Dead Michonne series. Now, like I said before, I'm gonna be quiet. Now let's get this shit started.
Randall should be the one laying there.
Not your brother. I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
Yes, that means the dance is over.
Your funeral.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that.
I just needed some space.
You're gonna need a bigger boat. Oh, freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
Damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
Hey, City! Did you hear the one about the kittens who took over the boat?
What?
Oh, no. Birdo, no.
It was a mutiny!
Birdo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
God damn, man.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that shit is out.
They're growing on me too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules. So, it'd be the most unique game of Go Fish you've ever played.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Well, hey there, Michonne. Sam, I knew you couldn't stay away.
Don't fucking talk to me. Sam, stop!
Easy, all right? Jesus!
Little help here! Please, I need a hand! Hey, let go of me! Thank you. Why did you stop me? What are you... Why are you protecting him?
We can trade him for our safety. But not if he's beaten any worse than he is.
Safety? That ship has sailed and sunk, ladies. What's funny here is you think me and my sister are the bad ones. But you're the one burned down our home. Forced our people on the shore to be easy pickings for the walkers. Families, kids, never did shit to you. Didn't stop to think about all the lives you were screwing up.
Michonne!
I'm not upsetting you, am I?
You're done talking. You're the one who should be dead.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean he ruined everything. He killed... I know.
Pick
you
up,
don't know.
Michonne.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now. Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
What do you want?
Oh, you're gonna want to hear this. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew, too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand? And I hope you weren't lying about him being okay.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
I understand.
That's what I like to hear. We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Shit.
So, what do you think's gonna happen next?
It just fucking stops to load. Bruh. Come on now, bruh. Let's do the song, bruh. It's actually a good song.
What is
love? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand?
Badass harmonica. Brr. Fucking love the harmonica. Hey, it's fucking Ezekiel. What fuck was the name of that tiger? Ezekiel's pet tiger. I think it was Silvio. Shilva, I don't fucking remember.
What? There's something on my face.
The bruises aren't so bad, right?
I'm pretty sure she'll notice the fingers.
Shut up! Maybe it won't matter.
This has to work.
It could be worse, you know. At least he's not dead. We'll get our friends back. Alive.
That's if Norma keeps her word. The minute you hand him over, she's gonna take that bag off his head. What then?
You all have no idea what you're in for.
Ugh. He's right. Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Sure, you kept them alive, but we still burned all their shit.
So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here.
But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now.
It might work.
We just have to be quick. The minute your guys are inside, we're out of here.
I can't fucking listen to this.
What? Sam, come back here.
I'll watch him.
Sam!
Sam, stop! You're gonna hurt yourself.
God damn it! Sam, stop! Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking.
My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you.
I'm sorry. But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
I won't force you to leave. If you want to stay, that's up to you.
You don't have to leave either. We can defend this house. We can fight them off.
No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
I was just wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just.
And? How does it feel?
It's heavy.
Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Everyone gets scared sometimes.
I'm not afraid. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... the things he said... the way he was laughing about Dad. He can't get away with it.
We hurt Randall for what he did.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... they can't hurt her too.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Hang on to this. You don't know when you might need it. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
I'll be careful.
Wish it didn't always come to this. Is that music?
Bruh. This is some type of scary shit.
Come back. Come back to me.
Can I come in? I like that. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Looks pretty sturdy. I bet it's kept you nice and safe for a long time. That's good.
It has to. Because of them. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them.
Oh, shit.
It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
I didn't know they fucking had
this
in the
game. Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise. Even at night.
I'll tell you a secret.
Oh, fuck.
They scare me too sometimes.
I fucking like that.
Really?
That was fucking bad.
But my dad's not scared of
them.
I've been waiting for him.
Oh, shit.
Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where is my dad?
He can't come right now.
I want to wait here for my dad.
Alex.
I want my dad. I want my dad. I want Greg back. I want everything to go back to the way it was. Daddy.
I wish it could go back too. I wish it all the time.
When Greg, when he, did he become one of them? It's what happens, right? He did, didn't he?
No, don't think about things like that. We just need to keep going. That's all we have to do. The rest doesn't matter.
Is that what's gonna happen to me? Am I gonna die and change into one too?
No. I'm going to protect you. Nothing out there will hurt you.
Thanks.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Thanks for letting me see your fortress.
But as I was saying before, I fucking like how they added in the window because these guys are Native American. And that is a Native American fork. I like that. That was pretty cool. I'm also a big fan of the Wendigos. At least the history of the Wendigo. Whoa, fucking Christ. No, like, I'm a big fan of all that folklore and mythology shit.
Normal see right through this.
Here, Pete.
Thanks. This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. I get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. If I didn't turn us around and lead us here.
It's not your fault, Pete. You didn't know this would happen.
Oak knew. I should have fucking listened. You'd think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. But no. They're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping.
Careful, Pete. You're starting to sound like me.
We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do? If Norma's coming for a fight...
Norma's not gonna stop. She may say she wants to make a deal, but I don't believe that for a second. We're gonna have to fight.
I trust you.
I'm a guest in this house.
Jesus!
You're just gonna keep ignoring me?
Thank you.
Hey, Sam.
Hey. Thanks for before. I couldn't have moved it myself. Something you need?
Just make sure you don't take too long out here.
I'm trying. I just need to rest a little. Paige thinks we're not safe here. Now we need to move on. Bet she's trying to convince you to leave too. She's wanted out of here for a while. Guess she's found her chance.
I'm not leaving without you.
I wouldn't blame you if you did. You're here to get your people back, and that's fine. None of this is your mess. It's just so much of this place is my dad. It's all of us. He worked his way up from nothing. Took a job close.